first time since New Year's Eve, the Huskies are playing at the XL Center, a big Super Bowl Sunday crowd turning out in downtown Hartford to see the top-ranked UConn Huskies take on the Cincinnati Bearcats. As a player and coach, the head coach of the Cincinnati Bearcats, here are the starting lineups presented by Subaru. Chelsea Warren, a junior, getting her first start for Cincinnati. Nakira Goings and Anna Owens, the two top scorers for Cincinnati. Let's see what UConn can do here in front of a really great crowd here. Little Super Bowl warm-up. Meg wearing her Eagles green as she gets her game face on. Gabby Williams with the follow-up and rolls it in for two. Goings, a junior out of Georgia, leading the team in three-pointers made. Last year against UConn, went for 20 points and 9 rebounds, so she has played well against the Huskies. Stevens follows up her miss. Fisa joining the 150 block, 150 steal club. A great feed. Gabby Williams found it open. Azaree Stevens.
Not the only people who are oh and whatever against UConn.
There's Kia Nurse. Maddie trying to counter the size brought by Azaree Stevens. And there is Gabby Williams with the block. Controlled the block. Fed Samuelson to Collier. Perfect example of defense turning into offense. And another chance here as Nurse gets the turnover. Collier, the bounce to Gabby Williams. Samuelson to Collier. Her three is good. On the back cut again, it's Kia Nurse getting a hand on everything here in the first quarter. The feed and the finish, Samuelson took it to the top of the key.
How about this? Watch her go down left hand, perfectly defended. And then another precision pass from Williams. When you have your upperclassmen combined for 76 points, there was one of them, defense.
Nurse has been great here in the first quarter, again setting the tone defensively, and again finding Katie Lou Samuelson open. Inside out, Samuelson to Nurse in the corner, 4-3. Playing 21 minutes a game, primarily off the bench. Rebound for Collier. Nurse, Samuelson. Kia, another open three, and another make for Kia Nurse. Back onto the floor, playing with two.
Well, these are good minutes for Stevens to not only get going offensively.
Tried to grab that pass from Samuelson. That's Collier hustling after it. No reset of the shot clock, but plenty of time left. Collier wasting no time to bury a three. For three. It's a little bit of everything. Her line last time out against UCF, 5 points, 7 rebounds, 4 steals. Nurse. Yes. Maddie, 15 points, 6 of 10 from the field. The rest of the team shot 27% from the field. Great start out of the locker room for UConn. And
in your shin, you know, so it's certainly something that the only way you can really cure it is rest. And, you know, they're not getting a lot of rest.
There's Gabby Williams with the defensive play. To Irwin, to Samuelson, to a sprinting Nurse. Counting the foul. Irwin's pass was tipped. Good find. Collier to Williams. Work out. Kia Nurse anticipated it beautifully. Got the steal, and UConn will try again. This time Nurse will take it herself. Averaging 3 minutes a game. Irwin. Nice pass to Gabby Williams, and one. Stevens for Collier. Stevens comes free in the lane to knock down the little jumper. Nurse feeds it inside. Williams, and the foul. Yep, on a 5-game winning streak as they get ready for UConn in Orlando. Stevens with the catch and the finish. The assist from half court by Gabby Williams. Now with 10. That three is short, but it's Gabby Williams who rips it away. And as she was trying to keep her balance, she got an assist.
He explodes up and then rips that ball down.
1:40 to go. Collier on the cut. Williams the assist. Bent behind the little pass to Stevens off the screen. Collier fights to take it back. Great fight by Nafisa Collier to get to the basket. Williams, another assist for Gabby Williams.
I said earlier, a lot of confidence and trust in herself and from her teammates and coaches.
Stevens feeds it inside to Nafisa Collier and one. Bent, Irwin, Stevens, Gordon, and Collier, the five on the floor for UConn. Collier with a nifty little left-handed finish. So obviously a message being sent to a couple of freshmen here. We all know Megan Walker has had so many ups and downs, looked at as Stevens scores. It's always an open audition for minutes.
She likes the big stage herself, huh?
That is the kind of zone Nick Foles is going to have to be in today. Stevens turning and scoring again. Petulli turns, pulls up, knocks it down, and UConn's at the 100 mark for the fifth time this year.
Before the game, she really likes her freshman and sophomore class. You can see why.
Petulli made the pass to Irwin, who finishes. Congratulations to Molly.
How about that?
And her UConn teammates. I mean, the team as a whole, the grades came out as Ezra Stevens gets the putback.
That's remarkable. With all the demands of playing Division I college basketball, being the best team in the country.
It's another win for UConn. They put 106 points on the board. 106-65, the final on Super Bowl Sunday in Hartford.